I better record this actually, this might be good. Okay, bear with, just gotta deal with the holes. That's my tip of the day. When you're going down, your water's and your boat's sinking. First of all, take a bucket, then start patching up holes. You can then release the bucket later. Tip of the day, mate, tip of the day. Hold still. No! You're joking me. Just a little bit, mate. Just a little bit.
And next thing. Every time you hit the same tent.
I swear to God, if it's overswung to the right now, I'm gonna fucking just shoot you. Hey, here we go. Oh! No! Madness.
That's so bad. Fucking it took my head off.
Right, that's it. I'm getting physical.
Nope.
Who do you think you are, mate?
You're fucking captain.
Don't say that again, mate.
You're the admiral.
And you're my fucking peasant, mate, alright? Why isn't this a merry ship right now, mate? Come on, we need a merry boat. Oh, this is where we needed to be anyway. Get back down here, man.
I fell in.
Oh, fuck's sake. I just heard a splosh and I thought, oh, well, I know what that is. I've got a dropper. Lovely, lovely, lovely.
But like mid-storm, this is not good.
Yeah, I'm guessing our boat's filling up with water right now. It's endless.
I'll come check that in a minute.
Storm, so we're alright.
Yeah, Kieran, I think we're in the eye of the storm now.
Yeah, I'm feeling it. We're definitely flying in the storm now.
Look at the compass, man.
Yeah, no, look, I'm not touching the wheel, look, I'm not touching the wheel. I'm not touching anything, it's just... There we go, look. The ghost wheel, mate. Alright, let's get this anchor back up.
Right, Kieran, help me get this anchor. We have taken on quite a lot of water.
I see the sun.
It's like half barrel.
Well, fucking empty it then. What are you doing standing on the on the deck? It's empty then. What are you doing? It's empty now.
It's not.
I just went down there. It's empty.
It's really not. I can see water on my screen.
Oh, mate, we came well off course. Didn't we? Can I take him or leave him? Have we got any booty?
It's up to you.
We got one chest only, but it's a shitty chest. Do we want to see if they've got anything or just sink it?
Fucking sink it.
Oh,
there's people on it, there's people on it. Fucking shoot him.
He's sniping me. Dude, I think I just fucking killed that kid already. They've got booty. They've just taken it to shore.
There's four of them?
Nah, they're skeletons.
Check their ship.
I found the chest. Are you boarding us up, yeah?
No, I'm not. I got off.
What do you mean you got off?
I'm not.
Oh, that's alright, we ain't got much anyway. We're good.
Someone's on board.
You're not wrong.
He's got a blunderbuss.
He's hurting, bro. I hear him. Oh, our chest is up here. He's dead. Their ship's sinking. It's fine. Yeah, it'll open in a minute. I'm dead. Shark got me. Can you see him?
Roughly. Oh, where's the chest? I think it's despawn.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Not fully.
We'll be alright. There's not much shore under. That ain't that big of an island.
Oh, look at that. You sure this is the right place? That's the captain's chest.
Oh, that's worth like 400. We got another chapter to go.
Get some resources. Pretty much south.
South, yeah.
Yeah.
Man, you're brave putting all the lanterns on, mate. Drop anchor. Very nice.
I have 934.
I've got 966.
I'll get a new lantern.
I don't mind the lanterns, look. I think it's the best part of the equipment, yeah?
I got the Admiral's one in it.
Boom.
Now I'm gonna get the Admiral fucking hurdy-gurdy, mate. My trusted.
Oh, mate, I've got it, mate, look.
What? Bastard.
Oh my god, it's the blue one. Beautiful, mate.
Kieran, where's my backup?
Alright, bear with, I've got to bring us about. Chucked it back on board.